The step bumper. Well, look what the hell I came up with.
Here's one right there, Tom. Here's one right there, Tom. Fuck. I just dropped my phone in the water.
I missed him.
No, you got him. You got him.
Oh, yeah, I got him.
You got him. I got him. Take your time.
Yep, he's on.
Take your time.
Nice fish.
Oh, he's not.
Yeah, he ain't going nowhere. He ain't going nowhere, man.
I'm locking phones on the wall, bro. In the water.
So I'd go after him.
You guys okay?
Yeah. Light? Hang on. Hey, we got the...
He's not the biggest fish in the lake, but that's not what matters. He's 36, though, right?
Oh, yeah. That's 45, 47 inches.
Oh, we just gotta retrieve a fucking phone.
Oh, it's on the bottom. Oh, my God. Oh.
You're gonna let
you
the
never
dust...
saw him, huh, Tom?
I did, just as you said him. I didn't see him coming in.
Boy, you look bigger in the water, though.
Yeah, they sure do. They always do.
Congratulations there, little buddy.
Well, how's this supposed to...
There we go. Why that didn't disconnect, I
don't
know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Well, that should disconnect.
I just looked forward and I saw his tail, and you threw the spear. Well, then the handle's standing up in the hole.
Yeah, and I thought I missed him.
And
I really did.
But it's not moving. And I'm like, I heard that thunk when the spear hit him. $500, $600 fish.
You're going to be the fucking
phone
right on
that fucking... Well, did you have it on your lap or what?
How did that happen?
It's on my fucking leg, man. Oh, laying on your leg. Oh, yeah. Should have thought that one through, John.
Oh, and it might be on camera.
Well, probably not the phone going to the bottom.
Oh, yeah, I saw it. You said there was my phone. I saw it. And it was before I even speared it. Your camera here? On the pole?
Sure, we'll be able to
find it.
We should be able to see it. Then we somehow rig up that
tin.
Super duper. What is this? Lake Winnicottie 2016. Johnny and Tom tag team this fish. There is a lot of coordinated effort. Except the big problem is John's cell phone's on the bottom
right
of the
there.
Hole.
It's a He's cocked it up.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm trying to nap in the back of the shack and all I hear John yell is, Tom, there's one! Well, John stood up, the cell phone fell in the lake. Tom throws the spear. Fish is stuck with the spear. Yeah, it was a pretty fast moving
5 seconds.
Pretty fast moving 10 seconds there. Yeah. Smoother than you remember?
Yeah.
Okay. This is kind of a
selfie.
Tom with Morgan Dan.
It's not as bad as you think it is.
What about that Ebola virus you had?
Yeah.
That cool?
I only spit back a few times. You cannot call that bad.
You can't call it good.
I gotta get this tech first. I gotta get our media communications.
Class of 74 is revisiting the Morgan David thing. Oh, Johnny's not done yet. Okay. Glad to hear it.
On video or not?
Well, someone like Kelly could.
Well, you can't.
Well, I don't want to risk hitting the delete button.
Yeah,
right.
Play it back and you can record over the top of it. That's,
I mean, it should show the fish.
It should.
He
show
was
the
up
fish.
Fairly.
Should
how
show,
high was he?
It should show. It should show Johnny's camera.
It'll show Johnny's camera
that,
going down.
I would say that thing was right by the pipe. Pipe depth. What do you think?
Yeah, I think maybe down a little bit. He might have been closer to
that. Oh, Christ, it was a long throw, Tom.
Oh, yeah.
When did it hit?
The handle was there.
Yeah, when he threw it, and I look and I heard the thunk.
Yeah.
when you hear the spear hit the fish, but then I look and the spear handle's standing up in the hole, and it's not moving. That was my, that was... Yeah, we're still on cell phone retrieval.
Yeah, there you go.
Where we're using the underwater camera. Well, so, this thing, it's still recording, but the screen goes black.
Yeah. But...
Well, and we tried to guide the scoop in to where the cell phone appeared to be laying, and John just totally blew it. I mean, he choked. Right?
I mean,
he was looking good until the actual dip, and man, he just choked and blew it.
I actually thought...
Man's really lucky.
Yeah, I really thought he had it.
But when you look at this, I would say there's a chance that sturgeon will be on film.
Oh, yeah.
I would think so.
It'll certainly see the spear going down, and the retriever.
It's all starting to really settle in now, you know?
As we're trying to pull this person in, John's whining, my phone! My phone's on the bottom! Yeah, like, what are we supposed to do about it?
What are we doing now?
Diving in or what?